We're here at the GAC Group 2014 ITTF World Tour Ozcare Australian Open. I'm here with William Henzell, who has just progressed to the semi-final after beating Wan Chunting 4-2. Congratulations, Will. How do you feel?
I feel great. This is one of the best wins of my whole career. And to do it here in front of a home crowd, the Australian Open, is it's special. It's good.
What do you put it down to? What was your mentality going into the match?
I really felt like I had nothing to lose. And, you know, there were no nerves from the first point to the last point, even though in the last set there I was 9-6 down and thought I'd just got to go for it. You know, this opportunity won't come again anytime soon. So just went for it, won the next 5 points in the match.
So you say this is one of the biggest wins of your career. What was your mindset in this match compared to previous ones?
Yeah, look, he's, I think, the second highest ranked player I've ever beaten. And, you know, I'm in a different situation now. I'm working full time, play table tennis just for fun. And I really feel there's no pressure going out there against these guys. You know, I'm going to go back to work on Monday morning and it'll just be a memory. And that really allowed me to relax and just go for my shots, which is obviously the best way to play.
So you're still Australia's number one. Does it still feel awesome winning these great matches?
Oh, look, absolutely. You know, it's been a few years since I had great results at the Australian Open, so you know, I've waited quite a few years for this one, and it feels great.
What do you think holding this Australian Open for the first time in a few years will do for Australian table tennis?
Look, I think we need more events like this. It's the best Australian Open we've had in about 15 years, the highest ranked players coming, and from here it's really a platform and a springboard to continue growing it, get the prize money up, get, you know, the top 10 players in the world here. It's all possible, we just need to do it.
So you've been playing all around the world in various international tournaments. How does it feel playing in front of a home crowd? You had quite a few spectators coming and cheering you on tonight.
Oh, look, the crowd support was fantastic. It really helped me through some of the tense moments of the match and some of the close moments. And yeah, look, I haven't been able to play many tournaments like this back home. The Commonwealth Games in Melbourne was really the big one where you had huge crowds and great support. But apart from that, you know, we haven't had a great deal of international tournaments. So, look, I'm looking forward to next year already.
Okay. And do you think you can pull off the World Tour title here in your home turf?
I'll look after today's match. You know, I'm obviously in decent form and I'm just enjoying playing and getting out there and going for my shot. So it's a great position to start in.
Congratulations to William Henzell from Australia, who is now progressing to the semi-finals here at the Ozcare Australian Open.